Ow! It is Ruby's birthday celebration. We're currently in Birmingham and we are going out. We're going out and I'm gonna be getting ready. Ooh, that's us doing our old school quiff kind of vibes. I'm staying in like this apartment. We're all staying in like the same complex in our own apartments. I need to like make this look a little bit cuter. Hold on a second. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, right. Bro, listen. Listen. I have not got enough time. We're gonna have to make this work. Ah! It's like 6:15, which may seem early, but it's not really because they want to do pre's at like 7, 8. I know. Wild. That's not happening. Well, if it is, I'm not gonna be there. And then we have this place called Roxy Ballroom or something, booked at 9:45, which is like arcades. Honestly, I don't know what the plan is as to where we're going afterwards. It is what it is. If you want to find out, I'm gonna be vlogging on TikTok. You know what? Let me put my brushes in a like cup. One sec. That's not many brushes. Have I got everything I needed? Okay. Low-key simple glam. My version of simple glam, so. Keep that in mind. But I wanna get in a vibe. I wanna catch a vibe right now. I need to get in the mood. So I'm gonna play some music and we're basically just gonna vibe out. Guys, I'm so excited. When I tell you, I haven't been out in Birmingham in, I think Ruby said it's been 3 years. Come on, I want some Bashman. Hey. This isn't Bashman Boat Banks. It's not Bashman Boat Banks. I can remember as time you baby. Why you always for me? Ooh. Kill them with the killer, with the killer, with the killer. What's life? Got to do it. What's life? I need some bashment in this place. Oh, actually, never mind, never mind, never mind. If you know my obsession with this song, you know my obsession with this song. I just hopped out looking like a knockout. Show the bitches how to do it, but they dropped out. Yeah, yeah. Ow! I haven't primed. Oh, bro, this song just gets me. Oh my god, my nose stud has gone down the, oh my god, come on, oh my god, my nose stud literally went down this tiny little, I'm gonna put this somewhere else because that cannot happen again. I actually forgot how much I loved this product. Okay, what's next? Ooh! Love a bit of Casa. My translucent powder top just fell in a sink full of water. Why is the sink like not like why is it not like why is it closed? How do I like open it? How do I open it? Ew. It's 7 o'clock. Okay. 7 o'clock. This song is my feel good song. This is my get in my feel song. This is my cry on the dance floor song. You know when like the lighting is low key a bit shit and you can't tell if you look cute or not? Yeah. I forgot pencil eyeliner. It's fine. It's fine. Hello.
You've done and you've got bronzer.
I'm on powder blush.
You're on powder blush.
Yeah. Okay. Love you. Bye.
Which room are you?
137.
Oh, open your door.
Okay. Yeah. Hello! Guys, everyone wish Ruby happy birthday in the comments. Can we talk about how fast I did?
You got ready really quickly.
Where are you up to?
I've
done
just powdered everything.
Yeah.
I need to bake and then do
everything
powdered.
Okay, do your baking then, however you normally do, yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah, yeah.
No, I need to contour first.
Cream?
Cream, I need to do the
or powder.
Then I can powder.
Okay, cool. Do you like my setup? Yeah, I didn't put too much, yeah. Jesus Christ! You know when you stop breathing? No. Oh, I love this song. Oh, you might want to take me out. It's fresh. I'll try to straighten my hair at the apartment. You can, I've got straighteners here if you want to do it. Wish that for me, yeah, I don't cry no more if you want. Mercy on me.
That's kinda.
Yeah, this straightener's okay, this is the outfit on. This is the vibe. Now earrings. And it, oh, Jesus Christ. We could do bamboo, a chunky hoop. Or we can do, okay. I kind of want you to help me, but you're not live, so it's a bit of a sticky one. Okay, so that's like the simple, the low-key option. This is option two. Ooh, I do like option two. So I'm gonna demote this one. I think these look better, no? She's so self-conscious. She has no idea what she's doing in college. Perfume, we're gonna do Paco Rabanne Olympia. Just to be like, you ain't up on this. Real quick, let me show you the fit. This is the top half and wearing these heels with it. Okay, anyways, oh, Jesus Christ, not me stacking. All right, guys, I'm ready and I'm gonna end the vlog here. It's not a vlog, get ready with me. Thank you, guys. Whew. Just take a breath, one sec. Bro, I need to rush in everywhere, man. I love you so much. I hope you enjoyed. Stay tuned for the vlog version of this trip, which I don't know if it's coming up. I think it's coming after this, so look out for that. I love you guys so much. Stay safe, stay smiling, stay positive. Mwah! And I will see you next week.